Hello and welcome. My name is Jay the Fanboy, and you are watching my new show, Franchise Frenzy. Do you like that name?
No.
Too bad. I'm keeping it. And today, we're gonna look at something new. The Finding Dory trailer!
Yay!
Let's have a look, shall we?
Don't cry, Mommy. Don't cry.
Dory. Dory?
Dory? It's the middle of the night.
Dad, Dory's sleep swimming. She's talking in her sleep.
Dory says a lot of things in her sleep, okay?
Hand me the ratchet wrench. I can fix it.
But, Dad, what if she starts sleep swimming again?
I'm sure this was a one-time thing. So, can we just all go back to... Dory?
Dory!
Dory!
I remembered something. That's not possible. Is it? Okay, is it like a picture in your head? And then you think I've seen this before? I just used the word before, which means I'm remembering something. What was I talking about?
Somewhere.
My family! They're out there somewhere. I have to find them. I remembered something important.
Something important? What?
Something about a clam or...
No.
No, an oyster.
No.
Mollusk?
No.
Something?
No.
I don't know.
No clam. No more ceiling.
It's not a prequel. I'm so happy it's not a prequel. That means it's going to be good. Yay. I'm a little worried about the content, but at least I know it's going to be better than something that is a prequel or a midquel, because Disney's been known for those. Let's just be grateful we have actual content in this movie. Thing I'm worried about is, what if they ruin Dory? Dory is a simple character who doesn't need much of a backstory. She just needs to go find her family, apparently. She's gaining back her memories, which is a very good plot point. I like where that's going. I wonder, is her whole family going to be memory loss fishies like she is? Or is that a unique case to her? Did she hit her head or something? Or was she born that way? I'm kind of curious. It'll be very interesting to see what happens. I just hope they don't ruin her like they did Krunk.
Get out your oven mitts. Things are about to get hot.
Let's move tonight. Share a spice of life.
Don't screw up Dory the way you screwed up Krunk. I hated that movie. Krunk's new groove was horrible. Don't you dare do that to me again. Dory needs to stay the pure, innocent, lovable, simple-minded character that she is. Don't expand her too much. Don't turn her into a Krunk-like character. Krunk didn't need character development, neither does Dory. And Disney, speaking of upcoming movies, I know Frozen 2 is coming out. Don't screw up Olaf. Leave him the lovable goofball he is.
Wow, you really don't know anything about love, do you?
Olaf, you're melting.
Some people are worth melting for. Just maybe not right this second.
Good. I've got a thick skull.
I don't have a skull. Or bones.
Don't screw these characters up like you did Krunk. I loved Krunk until the sequel. Sucked. I don't want to see that again. Don't mess with my characters. Same with Dory. Don't mess with her. If you're going to do anything, have her take the journey to find her family. Have her take that journey. Go ahead. But have them only show up in the last 5 minutes. That's what I like to see. I want to see her tearful reunion with her family only in the last 5 minutes. If you can do that for me, that'd be great. I would love to see that. Disney, please do that. Marlin and Nemo are the supporting characters this time. That's what I want to see. They support her as she goes on her journey. That would be epic. That's the movie I want to see. Please make that. But don't you dare screw this up. Dory is just awesome. Don't mess with Dory, Disney. Don't screw her up like you did Krunk. Well, what do you guys think? I'd love to know what your thoughts on this movie are. What are you expecting? What are you hoping? And also, drop a comment below. Tell me how I'm doing. I'd like to know, how can I improve the content of my videos? What do you like? What do you hate? Let me know. Thanks, and until next time, laters.